What are robocalls? A robocall is a call that delivers pre-recorded messages through auto-dialing software to millions of people each day. If you answer your phone and hear a recorded message instead of a real person speaking, you are listening to a robocall. Some robocalls provide useful information, such as appointment reminders or flight cancellations. Mostly, though, they are trying to sell you something, and many of them are scams. Billions of robocalls are made each month worldwide, and they are widely seen as a nuisance. Technology makes it cheap and easy for telemarketers and scammers to make robocalls over the internet, which is why they are so prevalent. You can minimize the risk of being scammed by following these tips. 1. Hang up as soon as you realize it's a robocall. The less you engage, the better. If you talk or react, the call may be marked as live and you will be subjected to more of them. 2. Avoid saying the word yes. If you can, many robocall scams start with a question like hello, can you hear me? To which people may reply yes without thinking. They can then store the recording of your confirmation and use it for fraudulent activities. So, avoid saying yes where possible. 3. Avoid following the bot's instruction. Robocalls sometimes prompt you to take action, such as press 1 to speak to a live representative or press 2 to unsubscribe and so on. By following instructions, you confirm to the robocallers that you are a potential victim and invite further robocalls. Try to avoid taking any action. 4. Report the call in the U.S. You can report robocalls to the Federal Trade Commission at donetcall.gov. By reporting the number which appears on your caller ID, you help the FTC track down the scammers behind the call. The FIA takes the phone numbers you report and releases them to the public each business day. This helps phone carriers and other partners that are working on call blocking solutions. Reports also help law enforcement identify the people behind illegal calls. 5. Exercise caution. The damage that robocall scams can do is significant. Even if they don't get your credit card information, they will waste your time. Proceed with caution every time you see an unknown caller ID. If a business is calling you, you can hang up. Find their contact number on their website and call them back to check if the call is legitimate. Types of spam calls. The terms robocall and spam call are sometimes used interchangeably, but they can mean slightly different things. What is a robocall? A robocall is a call that delivers an automated or pre-recorded voice message. Sometimes they are legal and take place with customer consent. What is a spam call? A spam call is an unsolicited call where the intention is often to trick or scam the recipient. Types of spam calls or robocall scams include 1. Spoofing calls. 2. IRS scams. 3. Charity scams. 4. Travel scams. 5. Health insurance calls. 6. Loan scams. 7. Customer care scams. 8. Free trial scams. 9. SEO Google calls. 10. Local map verification scam. 11. Chinese robocalls.